Hi there. Today I found a fix for the MSI Dragon Center where people cannot change their color scheme or change it to game, movie or anything. So go ahead and uninstall the previous version and download the one which I have provided with the link below. And here you can see I'm going ahead and downloading the version 1.0.38. So you have to download that and install it. So this works flawless without any issues and everything. I've tried everything. So here I'll go ahead and show you how it looks like and how it works. So here you can, it's the same. You can monitor the hardware and everything. Here, this is a true color option. And I'll record it with my mobile to show you how it works. And you can download, install whatever apps you want from here. Smart image, smart priority, game recording, and much more. So I have gone ahead and installed Mystic Light. And the other one, here you can see I'm recording from my mobile. You can see, click on the free feature set options and you have to install the options you want. I needed Mystic Light and True Color. I have installed that. Now opening True Color, you can see the background of my monitor where the color changes. So for people having issues with the True Color Dragon Center, that it wouldn't change these options and everything, here this thing works perfectly fine. I've been having issues from months and months figuring out the old version, but this one works perfectly fine and no issues and everything. And now again going back to Mystic Light, I'll record another video and show you how the color changes works. There is no issues as well. I think it's compatible with most of the MSI products. So here's the camera recording. So this is the one currently set to. And now I'm going to change it. Just a second. And I've changed it. So it works. I'm going to go ahead and change to another one. And as you see, it works as well. Here are the RAM options. You can change the ARGB as well. And that's simple as that. Please subscribe if it works for you. Thank you.